had made the earth and sky, the flowers and the trees. He then made all of the animals, the fish, the birds, and bees. He'd finished, not one was quite the same. God said, "I'll walk this world of mine and give each one a name." And so he traveled far and wide, and everywhere he went, a little creature followed him until its strength was spent. When all were named upon the earth and in the sky and sea, this little creature said, "Dear Lord, there's not one left for me." Kindly the Father said to him, "I've left you to the end. I've turned my name from back to front and call you Dog, my friend."